We started in a slightly more risque business.
Risque? Oh.
Yes, we were making vibrating underpants for couples in long-distance relationships.
Hang on a minute. vibrating underwear mm-hmm. for couples in long-distance... Now, that is very creative.
Thank you.
Hang on, I'm trying to get this.
It was an insertable piece of a technology that went into our custom underwear, and you could control each other from vast distances.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Yeah.